I think they're waiting for the ball or talking to the fans.
If they were vulgar enough, the player could spit into the end zone.